Hello and welcome to another episode of Word Gets Around. It's Friday, June 10th. We're here in Twain Heart, California, celebrating Tim Gisi's 30th birthday.
Woo!
At the American Legion Hall. We got all kinds of shit going on. We got Danny and his buddy over there barbecuing shit. Got a live band showing up. We even have food ready to go already. And nobody's here yet. Tim?
The midgets are here.
What do you think? Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right. What are you drinking?
Come on, beer. Monica, beer. Whiskey.
You need a reload.
Yeah, obviously. Come
on. All right. Cool. It's going to get you a reload.
Right Yay. On.
Right on, Fred.
Yay. That's my brother.
Now, that's what we're talking about right there. Yeah. Jello shots, too. Go, Fred!
Real quick.
Ice your birthday.
Word.
The cooking crew hauling ass. Check these guys out. These guys are cooking up a storm.
Who's that guy?
Bob.
I know Danny. Danny don't count.
That's Bob.
That's Danny though. Hey,
yeah,
Danny.
I know Danny.
I do. Who don't know Danny?
Mr. Twain Heart, huh?
No, you're not.
Yeah, this one got like perfect temperature right there.
Oh, one more?
Yeah,
it's inside. Yeah, let's just wait. It gets a little hot. Here, Ron.
Okay.
Awesome. Right on. Ron gets a beer.
Hey, Danny.
It happens.
What up, Word?
Prices and expectations. How you doing, Tim?
I'm good.
Happy fucking birthday, dude.
Thank you. Look, this time I actually have beer in my glass.
Woohoo! Let's see you drink some.
What happened to the rest of it?
I drank it all.
Well, drink the rest of that one.
Why would I put it in my glass if I wasn't gonna go to it? What do you think it is, a Bloody Mary?
Well, I thought this was a high class.
There you go.
Nicole, damn, I need another refill again.
Do it.
Okay.
Well, I used to always pass out on the couch. Try to. Now, if I have to, like, okay, well, I need to know now. Okay, I'll $40. That times 32. So.
Rocking it, Bob.
Thanks, buddy.
Is that a regular versus you ever see it? ready.
Tell me you're ready.
I'm ready, Fred.
Are you ready for a refill?
I'm ready for a refill.
Are you ready for a refill?
Shut the fuck up and hook me up, dude. Like this, yeah, now we're talking.
Watch this.
Whoa!
Now, David Copperfield couldn't pull a better trick than that.
No.
Nobody could do that.
No, know? And I like this mug a hell of a lot better than that classic cup I had.
We're currently accepting all circumcisions.
Oh,
Okay, it's Tim's party's breaking down, so since we have to pack up and get out of here, we're gonna take a ride over to Ed's lounge. Come on, go with me. Yeah. After moving everything from the Legion Hall back to Ed's, that's what we're doing now. All I can say is, happy fucking Twain Hart birthday party.
Oh, well, thank you.
Awesome. And Fred?
Happy 30th. Indeed.
Thanks for being there, man.
You got it, man. It's worth a million every time.